I didn't want to see my loved one
old man Wrigley lived in that White House. Down the street where I grew up, Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. We spent a few long summers out on the old porch swing. Said he was in the war with the Navy. Lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down and asked him one time, how do you keep going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. Looked at me and smiled. Said, I'll raise my hand, bow my head, finding more and more truth in the words written red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on all the gossip, the ins and outs of small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I lay there thinking back, thought about a couple of long lost suppers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side, it'd be that sweet old man. Look me in the eyes and I'll pray. And the many years ago in days of childhood. I used to play till evening shadows come, and winding down an old familiar pathway, I heard my mother call at set of sun. Thank you.